PC, the wood sinister has 197,000 health. That's a lot, especially when the wood sinister is almost halfway through the bridge. We didn't actually win against the wood sinister. However, the amount of damage we caused to Lord Sinister when you reach the end is really shocking. Make sure you watch till the end. They would know what happened and how we dealt so much damage to Lord Sinister. Alright, I've dealt almost a quarter damage. Some people are moving their rangers. The other side of so am I. Or let's use the ranger. Oh no, Wolfnest is coming dangerously until the end. At least he's losing health fast. That's a good thing. Even if it's over 100,000. Oh no. Now Lord Sinister is really close to the end. Can beat Lord Sinister. For some reason Lord Sinister does their attacks on nowhere. Only the ground towers. That would mean a waste of attacks that made the advantage the troops. And now it's only at a quarter health. But will the troops defeat the Lord Sinister before it reach the end? Not really. But let's see what happens. Alright, 20,000 health. That's a huge health drop. But it isn't enough. Alright. It's near the end. Whoa, 1,000 health. That is actually a lot of health dropping. However, we were so close and we lost. Hope we can get the Halloween Tower next time. Oh well then. But yeah, even if a zombie goes